Okay, Uber is reportedly testing an on-demand staffing service as the company tries to diversify the business. Financial Times is reporting that under the new service called Uber Works, the company provides short-term workers, such as security guards and waiters, for different events. Uber has been working on the project over the last several months in Chicago. They're expected to go public with the whole thing next year.